Okay, guys, time for another episode. For everyone that complains this game is too easy, I advise them to try an Ironman mod, Might Party, and
we are all aware that
and see how fun it can be.
Brigands, right?
Think I can do some training on this dude. Let's check. Yeah, dodge expert armor here. Minimum armor, yeah. Those trainers are found in Sea Heaven, I guess. Think I'll go there. My biggest issue, I was totally out of healing scrolls, so story wise right now I should go and kill the water element. Issue is I would wipe. Right now I don't have enough resistances, don't have enough water resistance, don't have enough HP, don't have enough healing power. It's as simple as that. And with the nerf to the NPC, to the healing NPC, if I can no longer heal in combat, it gets even more difficult. So my only other option is to try and milk other quests for experience and try to get more and more gold. And use that gold to improve my gear, improve my resistances. Also, by leveling up, I get a bit more resistances from skills. I get more HP. That's basically what I can do now. Among the quests I can still attempt at this stage are the dangerous caves. Though even those are a bit dangerous without any healing, it's like flying without a parachute. Not the best thing to do.
What?
So I guess I'll make a tour of the starting city, see if I can get any healing scrolls. Oh, hello. That's a bitch of a quest.
Slaves will help, but not for free.
For this particular party, that is. There's three powerful elemental casters, two regular monsters and one boss, and the boss cannot be skullcracked. And they start at range, and so dealing with them would require enduring lots of damage, more than I can survive at this point basically. And it's in the look, treasure. What? Give me the fat loot.
Yes. Ancestors made this strong.
With weather like this, I should have taken the day off.
Yeah, the lack of healing scrolls, because I had a few of them, it's due to the fact the merchants don't sell that many of them, and I attempted some pretty difficult fights, and obviously a bit above my level, my powers or whatever, and I had to use up my healing scrolls. And if I can get one of two of those, I'll be confident enough to go for a few more dangerous caves. I don't think I'm close enough to level up again. Not really. Where does this road take me?
I can see why the elves like forests so much. All this green stuff surrounded by more green stuff in the middle of all the greenery.
Yeah, by going back, I'm also considering going back to, as boring as it may sound, to some early stage dungeons, because monsters don't respawn. The secrets might still be theirs, and if the dog manages to identify them, I'll be able to open at least the might-based one. Maybe go to Den of Thieves or Lost City. I'm still considering it. There's have been some really nice items on merchants on occasions, and even some nice weapons. I didn't have the money to the gold to afford them. So really what would unlock the game for me right now, it's gold. Experience, yes, which is in limited supply, and gold, which is also limited. There's only so many fights I can attempt at my current power level.
I want to start a fight. Oh, blast.
Yeah, there is a certain amount of boringness induced by the Iron Mode rules, Iron Man rules. Because otherwise I could just go and try and reload until I got it, but I can't change it. Resurrection scrolls are nice, but I also need some healing. Yes, Mage Slayer. Whisper bow skill, never gonna happen. Go away, relic. Air magic resistance, this might come handy at some point. Now, where do I get my training? I have a bit of an idea, though I'm not certain.
I know.
This guy has the lowest armor value of my entire team. I should try to improve this. The pirate armor is crap. There is another medium armor relic, but this is not too special either. But he's got other items to compensate. But it's rather late game. The vampire or something. It's very nice. Adds a life leech on hit and strike. So guess if you combine that with a life leeching weapon, I don't know if the effects would stack.
I'm not in the mood to talk.
Might
okay?
Get someone that heals back from 1 HP to full every swing. Yep. Nice. And the dodge. Dude should be here.
I saw it with my own eyes.
Huh? Okay, so who learned dodging? Probably the Merc. It's. I would love to be able to get this, but at the points, there's a lot of points involved here. Warfare and dodge. Lots of points. Nothing special. I don't think there'll be fights, but I should make certain I'm going to go to Lost City.
Is leaving me.
So I will rest first. Just in case. And I will try to go.
Yeah, some easy money.
Let's see. I would like to go through all levels as fast as I can and see if the dog spots any secrets and if I can open them. Unfortunately, my perception stat is crap, my magic stat is crap, my spirit stats, it's low. I don't know. Those gloves give a bit of perception and glove form. I had some other glove that gave perception, so you can't use two gloves in this game. So I was wondering if I can stack some perception. I had the shield of perception sometime in the other playthrough. I was wondering if I could stack some perception from skills and maybe open some secrets, but no, I don't see it. Yeah, more gloves of perception, but what I was talking about, this doesn't help. Now let's start from the first level. Yep. Oh, the dog might scream already on the way. Come on.
Hey, there's something here.
Seen something.
Yeah, obviously there's going to be something, but if it's not mite related, where is it? That's a very annoying part. It should be colored and pulsating or something. This is interface fail right now. Ah, mite! Scrolls, healing, gold, yep. That's what I'm talking about, Mr. Dog. That's why I'm keeping the dog with me. He has no combat bonuses. He gives no combat bonuses whatsoever, but maybe I'll be able to get some loot. I'll get back to this level. Sorry if this is terribly boring, especially for someone who finished the game with and knows the secrets, basically. I don't know the secrets. I played.
Don't like it. Must not disturb the ancestors.
I only played might party before, so don't really know where the secrets are. Well, I won't be very thorough, but there's nothing there. Come on, dog. Earn your pay. No? No secrets. Maybe it's chance based. Maybe I need to waste more time. Inspect more carefully. Well, that is not encouraging. Okay, time to go back to level 2. Oh. No. Come on. Too bad I can't click on the destination. Oh, I can make map notes. Set an autopilot and wait for him to get there. So let's see if there's more treasure on the second level. What is this? What is that symbol? So how much perception can I get? Is anybody getting buffed onto perception? No. So the only perception buffing item is this one. She's got 11 plus the glove, it's up to, she's up to 17. Magic, spirit, she's got 13. Not much I can do about that. So I don't know what this is. Yeah, I was pretty certain it's not going to work.
Wow, thanks.
That's the second problem with secrets. It's not enough to know where they are. You need to have the stats to actually open them. I don't even know what symbol stands for what attribute test. If I had plenty of money, I could have stockpiled the attribute boosting items specifically for perception, for what's it called? For spirit, for magic, if those attributes are even tested. They probably are. Okay, so there were already two secrets on this level. I don't think there's going to be more.
Hey, there's something here.
What? What you You saw the same secret again? He's been looted already, don't?
There's something here.
Oh, this is so annoying. That's probably this one. Buggy. Oh, what is this? It's so nice to know where the secret passages are. Okay, going to level 3. This level has a lot of secrets. I think I found 3, but I could only open one.
There's something here.
Might. Oh!
Well, thank you for that.
Not going very far if I need to waste potions too. So you've got 30 might, he's got 20 might. Anything with extra might? I would need a point in axe to lift this to get 9 extra might. Anyone else buffed to might? This one is getting extra might. Where? You 10 might. Ooh. Leave it here. I'll have to reshuffle those somehow at the end.
No, what I do not want to die.
I hated this. Ah! Have been worth it. 3000 gold, okay. Probably have been worth it. Though a missing resurrection scroll at the wrong time might have been worth its weight in gold. There's the trap, now I can see it. I was such a terrible wait for fight.
Hey, there's something here.
Not to hear those wheels. No, I'm not even going to try. Okay, so I got all this waste of time got me around 4,000 gold. It's not a lot, but really, and this is a pretty high-end dungeon. If I go to the starting city area, city might be able to open them,
here.
But it ain't going into. Be a lot of gold. Where is it? There's something. Where? Hate when this happens. Where's the secret? Where did you see it? Obviously going to fuck. There's something. Oh, thank you. No, thank you. What is what? Where did you see it? And I hate this. Magical barrier. Who'll try dispelling it? Oh, maybe I should try reading this. No one will try dispelling a magical barrier. What are you talking about? Maybe it's a magical test. 4, 16. Holy crap, that's 3,000 more gold. Yeah, I'm so such a moron. Oh, Castle Port Miron. Yeah, that would be the place to search as well. There's even a character speech that hints to hidden passages and treasures and such. Yeah, the most terrible episode yet, and you know, when I get overwhelmed with boringness and stop this gold hunt. Obviously, if I had the dog from the beginning, I wouldn't have to take my steps here, but the dog is hard to
There's do. Something here.
Alright. Yes, there's a dwarf. That's what you see. Oh. Let's read. A faint draft. There is a secret passage. Okay, it doesn't say anything.
Wow. Thanks.
Not be chance. There's also the elemental forge that might have some passages.
Hey, there's something here.
Breaking through. Yeah, this is pretty straightforward. Give me all your loot. Are those rings any good? Not
really. Huh? Is that?
Wow, I saw. Thanks.
You get to try again. Faint magical whateverness. No. You get to try again. Hey! So nice. Lovely. I don't want to go back to Lost City, I want to go to Castle Fort Mehron. Assuming this is not a separate, isolated room. So, what level is this? I'm on level 1, okay.
It smells musty in here.
This is musty. Just worry about the secret passages. The most optimal searching pattern, I know. This is disappointing so far.
Hey, there's something here.
Obviously, the load value is going to be lower since it's an earlier game, but the checks are also lower, the stat checks, so it's easier to. For me to open. So items with plus magic stat are probably nice to have, same as items with plus perception. Should probably, once the economical situation is strong enough, it's stable enough, I should be watchful for those. I don't have spells that buff attributes. There's only thing Hour of the Gods that increases might, for example. So let's check out level 2.
We make camp. Who's with me? Seen something.
What? Hey, I need to rest. Why do you give me fights? Well, that's a lot of enemies. And my dudes are not properly equipped. Holy. Hopefully they're low level guys. Hope. Yeah, any shots. Nice. Bronski? Whoa. What do I do with the Bronski? If I let a sign on the on the door when I can put a note here. If I've left a note on it, now I would know where it is. Didn't. So that's where the Bronski went. Oh. I'm going to need.
I'm no expert, but this looks valuable.
going to need traders. So secrets can open combat areas, that is a bit scary, but at least I'm in a low level dungeon compared to my party's level. That door closed. Another closed door? What's happening here? Somebody is closing all the doors. Seriously.
My strength is leaving me.
I would go to the Elemental Forge, but don't have the inventory capacity, so.
My mind so confused.
I'll go to the merchants. Forty-four minutes and no combat. Those low-level dudes don't really matter. They don't count. I'm expecting for the game to load, and it's not happening because I was facing wrong direction.
My mind
hurts.
So confused.
Confused.
Now, if the entrance to Castle Port Mayron disappeared, I'm still okay. I was thinking I can come back to the Elemental Forge, but I don't have the Waterwalk, but I can always come back to Sea Heaven and the Lost City. So, even if the main entrance gets blocked, as some people complain on the forum, I can always come back to Lost City, I think. Just because the main door is it's closed, it doesn't mean you can't come back through a window or something.
We are all aware that these parts are full of brigands, right?
Yeah, speaking
With
of
weather
brigands.
Like this, I should have taken the day off.
Oh. I just need some inventory space. I need you to die harder. So where do I go now? Let's go to the spider cave. I'll go to the den of thieves. I'll go everywhere. I'll go to the forge. I need money. And the first healing scroll I get, I'll attempt more dangerous caves. Though probably you can't get healing scrolls on those early cities, only after Sea Heaven.
I like those buildings. Dwarf could feel at home in there. This will be easy.
This will be easy? It wasn't easy, if I recall. Well, wasn't too bad either. Come on.
Something is living down there. And it clearly has intestinal problems.
Make it snappy. Do I actually literally need to touch the walls? Well, this is unexpected.
There's something here.
Okay.
This one is mine.
What? Enemies? Really? Yeah, this would have been very helpful.
I'm no expert, but this looks valuable.
At the beginning of the game. Yeah. The harder I played the beginning of the game before the patch, and identifying items was 300. Okay, my. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I've been here before. Johara Charms. You.
Wow. Thanks.
Yes.
Don't we have better things to do?
So only when you finish the last part of the quest you get any reward. I'm not certain. No experience, no gold, no nothing. You are going to go over time with this extremely boring episode. I'm going to still have to do Den of Thieves, and well, there's also the house in Kartal. I don't remember, Falgar Manor or something. There's the forge. Maybe I can get to 30,000 gold, maybe more. I'm certain I'm going to waste it in 3 seconds on the most useless items. Now to get to the thieves then. Yes, the what's it called? The early game dungeons not going to have a lot of gold, but unlike the late game ones, the more advanced ones, these ones I might actually be able to
it's the perfect day to begin a journey.
Them. I'd actually be able to open those secrets. Yes, there's also the ancient ruins. I haven't finished beating, but it's again dangerous to go in without healing. Nothing here. Not that I'll have to use the healing scroll, it's just that it's kind of stupid to go in without backup.
Huh? What is that?
Humans love their little rooms and little corridors.
And this did what? Yeah, I pulled the lever. How mischievous. How does that help me? In what way? Aha! This is new. Is the bronze armor any good? It's crappy heavy armor. Alright, she's got better. Well, 14 gold, oof. Crap, 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 crap.
Huh? What is that?
And more specifically, where? More importantly. What did you see? Where did you see it? So annoying. So incredibly annoying. you know, see secrets in the other room.
Huh? What is that?
This I don't know how it works. What? You opened it? What do you have that the other guys don't? Spirit. He's got spirit, so the wheels are spirit. Maybe.
I'm no expert, but this looks valuable.
It's not, trust me. It can't be very valuable at this point. What? I think I checked that area. Hava? Like... I checked here. Of course I did check here. What with all the screams? But this time I had the other NPC that can spot traps. Also, it didn't occur to me to use her in a den of spiders in the beginning. I could have looted that. Nice to have in early game. Not much.
I'm voting to make camp.
Who's voting with me? For you to find me some cigarettes. No, no more cigarettes. Well, that is that. I don't know what to do. I'm bored of this treasure hunting. The cartel house I can visit when I need to go to cartel again. Same for the forge. I'll definitely need to go to the forge again. Plenty of times. But, and I'm waiting for this to load for no reason at all. Okay. Because that's the holy crap. And I need to have one single healing scroll. Should I try the Cyclops? The Cyclops are no joke. Thinking dangerous caves. I'm getting bored, and when I get bored, I do stupid things. I'll go for that Cyclops. Even though I shouldn't, I really shouldn't. Kinda invalidates all the the treasure hunting done in the last hour?
I hope some brigands attack. Crushing skulls help Octa sleep.
There will be no brigands this time, dude. There is a... What's it called? Yeah. It's a buffing place here. Rest. Kahobanga. This would be so ridiculous if I die here.
There are enemies ahead.
He's big. He's so friggin' big. Wait, something happened here. Is this something I've been waiting for so long? Mama bear, critical, axe, inflict bleeding. Logan, critical, bleeding. So, I believe the...
I feel stronger.
The video should have cut. The what happened, the combined effect of the two bleeding effects, that's what I was interested on in. Stop crushing me. Okay, so I'm not going to die here, hopefully.
No, I do not want to die.
Rongo, no experience for you, unfortunately.
And stay doomed.
Don't afford it. Where is the loot? Where is the fat loot? Arcane resistance, okay. And not much.
I'm no expert, but this looks valuable.
Not much in the way of treasure here. Anyway, I'll end this episode here. What is this? Well, that's 50,000 gold in a shop, I think. So, I think it wasn't totally wasted. See you guys next time. I promise I won't be doing another dedicated what's it called, treasure hunting episode again. I can't take it. And bye.